In this illustration, we'll discuss about simultaneous sound from two sources. We are given that sound from two identical sources S1 and S2 reaches a point P, where intensity of sound is observed to be I0, and point P is equidistant from these sources. And we are given that if intensity of S1 is increased to 3 times and that of S2 is decreased by 3 times, we are required to find the sound intensity at point P. So, here we can write in the solution, initially, here we can write that intensity of sound is observed to be I0 from each of the two sources. If we talk about the interference, it will be constructive because P is equidistant from these two sources. So, initially due to constructive interference, of waves at P, intensity at P will be, here we can write the intensity at point P will be equals to 4 times I0. And later when we talk about the intensity due to S1 and S2 at point P, then we can say, later when I1 becomes 3I0 and I2 becomes I0 by 3, then we can write intensity at P again for constructive interference as path difference due to the two sources at point P is given as 0. We use root I1 plus root I2 whole square. So, this will be, we'll take I0 common out and this will be root 3 plus 1 by root 3 whole square, that is equals to I0 multiplied by 3 plus 1 by 3 plus 2. So, on simplifying this, it gives us 16 by 3 I0, that is the result of this problem.